morning, Bloodstock.
Good morning.
Day 4. Today's a busy one.
Yeah. Sunday, great.
Sunday, really, probably by far the busiest day out of all of us. We're gonna go and catch race by owls in about 20 minutes. Then there's a tiny break. Well, we might go and catch the Awake by Design. The guy from the band kindly gave us a wristband and a pin 2 days ago. So apparently Melodic Missile, don't know them, might go and catch them. Yeah. Then after that it's a main stage for like 4 or 5 hours. Mm-hmm. So in Beast in Black, Septic Flesh, Night Flight Orchestra. That's gonna be good. And then it's Carcass after that. And yeah. Then Infected Rain, Satyricon, and Amon Amarth.
Amon Amarth. How many bands can you see in one day?
Ideally, we want to catch all of them, but let's see. It depends how we feel. Yeah. Definitely, the 4 in the row on the main stage are like we have to. There's no option.
If we're gonna skip any band, it'll have to be Carcass.
Yeah, because we've just seen them just an hour, a year ago. But yeah, still feeling all right. Got a good night of sleep, about 5 hours.
Good,
it's good for Bloodstock.
Yeah.
Still doing the thing, putting your earplugs in when you sleep, because it really just helps so much.
Yeah.
I can't sleep if I don't do that. So, pro tip.
Yeah, it's a really good tip actually.
Yeah, use earplugs when you sleep. It works. Trying to prepare for Race by Owls and Sam's mom by drinking some Old Rosie. Yeah, I can't wait to see that. She's going to announce the band, isn't she?
I think so. We've got to be there.
Oh, like, yeah, introduce Race by Owls on stage. No, that's going to be fun. They're always fun no matter what, but this is a first, so we've got to be there to catch that.
Yeah.
All right. See you in a bit.
What, being at home?
Yeah. Rock fit. Home away from home. Marching to Race by Owls, it feels very busy, so we'll see how close we can get.
Ah, is that the YouTube?
Our friend Sean here likes Amon Amarth.
Just a bit.
What gave it away?
Just that's hair.
Just a little bit.
Yeah.
I've slight seen him once or twice.
Yeah. Once or twice before.
Maybe more.
Yeah.
You just need to do one thing. You need to lose your fucking minds with us. Come on!
Hey!
know what you're thinking. You're thinking, there's no way they've got the real Dante to come to Bloodstock. Well, look, eat your words, Bloodstock. The real Dante. I can still see some of you not, like, you don't believe me. And, like, it's probably because you're quite far away. Don't look at the screens. You're quite far away. But this is the real Glenn Danzig, I promise you. And I'll prove it to you. Listen to this. Mother! You see? It's really fucking him! He looks fucking nothing like Danzig, does he? We've done this since the album came out, and every single time he walks out, it shocks me how much he doesn't look like Danzig. Are we the worst band that's ever played this stage? Fuck it. This song is called Strictly Come Danzig.
And on this side is people who think it's pronounced scones. I want to see a
biggest motherfucker.
I want to see the biggest motherfucker of the weekend. And my mum is going to stay out and rock out with us, alright? This is the first song we ever released as a band. And it's called Satanists on Yorkshire Moors. Give him the horns.
Hey!
it was raised by owls.
Very, very good.
Very, very
Sam's
nice.
Mom.
Sam's mom. Sam's mom.
Sam's mom.
They were fucking hilarious. That was really, really good. Mm. Love how, yeah, they just, it's like a, Sam is just a fucking comedian. He is hilarious to watch on stage. Really, really cool charisma and just cracking a ton of jokes all the time. Have so much, like, they just don't take themselves seriously at all.
No.
Hilarious. They managed to wake up Bloodstock. Like, first band on the main stage and it was just packed out, basically.
Yeah, and the pit was massive.
Yeah. Huge, huge pit for like, what, like 10:45 in the morning on a Sunday. Yeah, that was pretty damn awesome.
Really good.
There you go, now you're in the frame as well. But yeah, that was well worth waking up early for, definitely. Apparently Sam's mom is going to be in the sign-in tent as well. Actually, she's probably there now. What? No, not almost. I think it's in around half an hour.
I think a lot of people will
there's
be there.
There's a race by all signing session and Sam's mom is going to be there. Yeah, that's going to be rammed.
I don't want a picture with the van, I want a picture with your mum.
Yeah, I want a picture with Sam's mom.
Is there a t-shirt with mum on it?
I don't know actually. They should do some merch with her face. They need, it'll be so good.
Race by Owls needs to do some merch with her, definitely.
And put what's up blood cockers.
What's up blood cockers?
That's what she called us.
Yeah. Yeah, that was good. That was really, really good.
Yeah. Awesome.
Amanda?
Yes.
Have you lost your voice?
Yes.
Round two.
Round.
It's so annoying. Cause I just sound like a pig squeal.
Check out my one man project band.
Yeah. That's her default voice now.
It's annoying. This happened to me 2 years ago. Conversation will be lacking today.
I'll say something, just won't hear it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll be trying to talk and there'll be no reaction. Looking.
The dogs will hear it. Bought a 4-pounder. It's not piss.
Tell them what flavour it is, Max.
It is mango cider.
Just
and that, Old Roses.
And that one is that's your classic.
Or a Rosie.
Old Rosie.
What it looks like is dehydrated piss.
That'd be a lot of piss.
Looks like morning urine, but I swear it's not. But I don't think it is. Next up is Beast in Black. Did you like Soen?
Yes! That's
awesome. And apparently someone made it on the screen. I didn't see that, but apparently you did, so.
Mama did.
Well done.
Wine!
Let me see those engineers! More than meets the eye. Get a refuse to go.
Found some fans. Our channel is fucking tiny, but apparently people watch it. So
yeah, Christmas dance where you're warming up.
These lovely people just came over to our camp and said, "Hey, we watched your shit on YouTube." Like, why the fuck do you do that? It's boring as hell. But yeah, apparently they liked it. So there you go. Hi, friends.
Hey.
Yeah.
Nice.
Amanda kindly offered to rub this guy's back with Artisan.
We've actually got no cans, just vodka left.
Yeah, a bit of vodka, I think.
Vodka, Coke.
You stay also for the night?
Yes.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we haven't seen them.
Huh?
We haven't seen them. They're really good.
Food content.
Your mood will depict whether you should eat. What? Oh no.
That's black metal right there.
Wait.
Ooh! Now he's all happy. Happy octopus.
He realized he likes this band.
Oh yeah, like he realized he actually quite likes Abaddon. So now he went to this. He's called Nuddles. That's Nuddles. Oh god, I hit the camera. Heavy fucking metal Pringles. I have a new black metal project and it sounds something like lower your barrier so we can see your ship.
Lower your barrier so we can enter in.
Would you kindly lower your barrier so we can see your Viking
videos.
Ship? Please.
Amon Amarth. Fuck, I am so jealous of you guys. Your first Amon Amarth experience.
Yeah!
my mind. God.
Thank you.
Bad angle. Might want to cut that out. Jesus. This is bad. What the hell's going on?
What's going on?
Bloodstock's almost officially over. It's now, well, technically it's Monday, but it feels like Sunday night. It's like Monday, what, 1:30 a.m.?
Yeah.
So, gotta be up and packed in about 9 hours. Fuck that shit.
It's gone too quick.
It's gone way too quick. Did we enjoy the festival though?
Yes. It's been one of the best ones.
Really. It's been a really, really, really good Bloodstock this year.
Yeah.
Lineup's incredible. Weather's actually been really, really good. Today was a bit on the warm side.
Yeah.
But yeah, generally, yeah, been really, really good. Oh, don't want to go back home.
I hate normality.
I hate normality.
Oh well.
Only 1 year to the next Bloodstock.
And not long to the next festival, I guess.
Not long until the next festival. We're gonna go Damnation. So that'll be good. And whatever else we can find. I look like absolute shit.
Me too.
Fuck. Good night.
Good night.
Bloodstock's now officially over.
No.
It's Monday morning, 9 a.m. and we just packed all our shite. Ready to go home, even though we don't want to.
Mm.
But yeah. Car or camping site is slowly emptying out. All the tents have been pre-pitched, tents are getting removed. Yeah, it's been really good.
It's been excellent.
Have we enjoyed it?
Yeah. Had a blast.
Your voice
so
is
good.
Somehow back
it's
today.
It's coming back slowly, yeah. I'm still not quite there, but it's improving. Sign of a good time.
Oh
yeah.
definitely. It's been really, really good this year.
Yeah,
really good. Lineup was excellent and the weather was mostly really good.
Yeah.
Yesterday a little bit on the warm side, but yeah.
Rather that than pissing down on us.
Yeah. Mm. We got hardly any rain, only the first day was a little
bit grim. Hardly any rain and hardly any sleep.
Yeah.
Well,
but that's the joys of a festival.
That's festivals for you. It's been great. So, yeah, until next year. Are you sleepy?
Yes, very. I've got no will.
Platform.
We lost two. One.
That suitcase is high quality.
Squeak, squeak, squeak.
Bastard.
Oh, that's good. Bye, Mama. We're home. Finally arrived back home in Manchester. There was a bit of traffic, so yeah, the journey ended up taking around 2 hours, but it was all right.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad.
Nothing too crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, made it back home, got to unload the car and have a shower. And
have the blues.
And have the blues.
But there's plenty of things to look forward to.
So. There's lots to look forward to, but yeah, as soon as you have that shower and maybe a little bit of sleep, you just want to be back in that field again.
Yep.
But yeah, it's been really good. Definitely worth all the pain and the sweat and lack of sleep.
Oh yes, we'll the shower's going to feel amazing.
Yeah, definitely. We'll definitely do it again tomorrow, if I could.
Yeah, just need a couple of days rest and then...
Yeah, that's fine. So yeah. That was it for this year's Bloodstock. Roll on next one. If we're going, we might. Lineup looks good.
We'll see.
See how it goes.
See how it goes.
All right.